The moral for the road team is at the moment, even though we went down to Lambas in the pool stages, but this final, we're sure that it's going to be a different story. And we know that Lambas will be coming out prepared. We know it won't be easy beating them, and it won't be hard for us to beat them. Training is still going well. It's very sad to hear that Marika got injured during the week, but it won't stop us from achieving our aim, as he's still part of the main team. We set an aim at the start of the tournament, and we're aiming to achieve it. And we got an assistant coach too there, Lori Madau, who's guiding the team too. And we hope that our coach recovers quickly this week. During this season, the starting of the year, the road for us have been tough. It's true that we lost so many games on our home ground. Just ask the fans to come out in numbers, as they are a big part of the team. Seeing them there in numbers will boost the boys. It will give us more confidence in beating Lambas this weekend. We're going to try not to let our fans down during the final on Sunday.